upstairs, and that's why you come down here?
Feel safe in this hallway?
We're here to let you out. Are you ready to go?
Okay, can you step away from it for a minute? Can you see what the color is right here?
Mine's just got really cold.
Yeah, it's like there's a big block.
Are you excited to get out?
Okay, can you step away from it for a minute? Can you tell us how old you are?
Talk to us, maybe we'll talk to the jailer for you. When we get you out, where would you like to go? That's
weird. Have you ever seen the bright, bright white light? Are you afraid of it? Did you hear somebody mumble?
No, my recorder's gone.
And now the K2's going off.
Yeah.
Can you try to make both meters go off at the same time? On the count of three, one, two, three.
Can you touch both?
Try just touching one.
Are you guys getting a jab coming through?
Not me.
If you want us to leave, can you touch one of the meters, please?
There it is.
Can you make it light up a little bit more, please?
Oh,
getting colder right in here.
James, would you try asking a question? Because you at least have a local dialect. And they would understand your voice probably better than mine.
If you can hear me right now, I grew up one block away from this building. How long have you been here?